About a year ago, I did a review on the Happy Tree Friends. I've seen them many aspects of the characters, the gore, but I didn't really go much into depth into it. So I've seen a couple of episodes and I just wanted to check them out. Okay, so let's take a look at the title. Happy Tree Friends. So what's so happy about them? Each episode they seem like they're getting like traumatized or something, or they're like running away from death, or they get their like lungs cut out or something, you know what I mean? And then tree, like, what are we, in the forest or something, or like tree animals, I don't know. And then friends, yeah, they don't seem to be friends here. They seem like they're running away from each other because they're trying to kill each other and everything. And yeah, this title makes no sense. I mean, it's not like they're actually trying to kill each other. Like, it happens on accident, if you'd want to say that. But it's pretty gruesome. I'll be honest, the only character I have sympathy for is Flaky. I mean, she got, like, ran over by an avalanche, and her whole body just, like, became dismembered in a pool. Other than that, I really don't care for the other characters. Like, take Disco Bear, for example. Like, Disco Bear. You couldn't think of any other name, and you thought of Disco Bear. Like, are you watching Saturday Night Fever? Like, who is this John Travolta wannabe? Another character with a weird name is Cuddles. Like, Cuddles. Yeah. What does he cuddle with? Like, little children or something? Giggles and Petunia. There's not much to say about these two other than they're these two giggle bitches who never shut the hell up. Shut the fuck up. I kid you not, like, every episode they're in, they're always laughing, like, non-stop. You know, it'd be great if they could please just shut up for, like, one episode. Okay, so Nutty is a character who's, like, seriously high on balls. Like, he's addicted to sugar and like lollipops and everything. He's basically asking for like diabetes at this point. So here we have Lumpy. He's a blue moose. He's retarded. In every episode, he always messes something up. And he's always with the kids for some reason. I don't know why he's always with them, and I do not want to know why. Now, aside from all the characters, I want to talk about the show. It's pretty strange, if you ask me. But overall, the episodes are like, I don't know how to explain them. Like, all the characters are obnoxious and like crazy and stuff. And yeah, I don't know how to explain this. Well, every episode is just the same thing over and over. Every 10 seconds, there's like a death or whatever. You know what I mean? Well, it's not that it's disturbing or anything. It's just very disgusting. Seeing that they die in like such realistic ways, like having their limbs torn out or whatever. It's fine to see it like the first time, but like after you see it too much, like it gets kind of old. But there is no other way to explain this. This is literally the Happy Wheels of YouTube. Yeah, show this to a 5-year-old. He won't get traumatized, right? I mean, come on. Do people really find this show that funny? It's just the same joke over and over and over. It's the same retarded characters getting killed over and over. So what do you expect from a show like this? I mean, maybe if they could just like talk or something, that'd be kind of interesting to see once in a while. From what I've seen, there isn't a single episode that doesn't have blood. Well, there's this one episode, I think called Ipso Fatso, but yeah, that's about it. Man, it's so funny to see the same deaths over and over, am I right guys? Getting impaled by a boulder, getting ran over by an avalanche, getting hit by a car, getting like smashed in the head with a pogo stick. I think the creators put too much into this show. Like, do you ever think they ever get bored of like putting the same thing in the show? You know, if this show was on like Nick Jr. for like little kids, or if it was like 2-minute shorts on Cartoon Network, I'd accept that. I really can't put this show into words. It's just so vague. What's supposed to be the message here? Like, keep killing your friends? Keeps the doctor away or some shit like that? I don't know. The episodes don't even make sense either. Like, what's the story supposed to be about? After that intro plays, 10 seconds later, or not even 10 seconds later, there's always a death of some kind, you know? Honestly, this show is just the dumbest thing to happen in animation. Like, you sit behind a table, and you just waste your time just drawing these, like, characters killing each other over and over again. And then it's comedy to some people. Yeah, this is 2020. This is humor nowadays. Well, if you're gonna add violence, don't add it, like, every second. Like, why not just make a movie or something where they go on an adventure? Even though that would probably be boring too. It's kind of weird how it's amusing to the creators to just, like, make all this, like, over and over again in every episode. Like, what type of, like, jokes do you find out of it? It's just, like, gore every second, every episode. Like, this show is just so grotesque. Like, it doesn't even qualify as a show or a cartoon. And, like, if there was any creepypasta about this show, the whole thing is a creepypasta. Why are some of these characters in here? Like, some of them aren't even necessary. Like, look at Nutty. He just wants, like, diabetes every episode, always looking for sugar. And these two raccoon dicks who are, like, speaking, like, ching chong every episode. Like, what are they even saying? I mean, look at this mess. Can you please just talk like the others, please? For, like, 1 minute. What's up with these character names? Like, Sniffles? Really? Why can't you just, like, call him, like, Jeffrey or something? Why do they have to be, like, the gayest names ever? Just name it, like, Noah or John. Overall, this show is just, like, undescribable. It's confusing. I don't know what's going on in the show. This show is just a huge mess. You see, nowadays, you can't get away with this. But back then, it looked like a kid's cartoon, so the creators got to do whatever they want with it. Well, it's not that I hate it just because it looks like animal cruelty, but to me, it's the most boring show I have ever seen. How does someone find this show amusing? You're just watching the same thing happen over and over again. Hell, even the most edgiest shows such as South Park doesn't even do this. Even the most crappiest shows like The Modern Family Guy doesn't even do this shit. Overall, there's not much left to say about this show. They just die and die and die. You know, if they added like at least a better storyline and voices and at least like violence once in a while, I guess I'd watch it for once. So pretty much that's going to be the end of the video. I'm tired of thinking of this show. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. And there's going to be future updates soon.